7, the St. Louis Blues and the Boston Bruins.
The cup is going to be brought out here tonight, but this is why you play. This is what it's all about, and to have this opportunity when the rest of the hockey world is watching. What an opportunity for either one of these teams.
Sundquist to play for the Blues. 2-1 that went off the referee, and Corellian shot! That is blocked by Edmondson. Krugan shot! And another try! Oh, and Binnington came across to Rob Corelli. Bergeron got it across, and a shot! Oh, grabbed remarkably by Binnington! Oh, what a shot coming from Marchand. Some strong saves by Binnington. Now right back with it is Krug. Air mails it across. Krejci couldn't get it through. Binnington holds on. Miami University product drubbed it across, trying to get it on for Krug. It popped across right around and fell. Oh, a great save by Binnington on Johansson. And his shot was stopped there by Tuukka Rask at the side of the net. Comes on back now to Pietrangelo. Pietrangelo holding. Got it to Bouwmeester. Shoots one. Score! Bouwmeester! It was deflected in front by O'Reilly, and it becomes 1-0. The Blues with the lead.
They worked a puck D to D. Pietrangelo to Bouwmeester, and then the redirect from Ryan O'Reilly right between the legs of Tuukka Rask.
Can be played now as Marchand was coming to the bench. It's thrown along by Schwartz. Schwartz able to take it, dropped it on back now. Around in front, score! Pietrangelo with 7.9 to go in the period.
He goes for the change, at least Pietrangelo absolutely wide open.
And on the backhand, he goes up and over Tuukka Rask. 2-0 lead for the Blues.
Poked across for Corrali, but he is taken out of the play. So back ahead with it is Schwartz. He's got a man in front. Shen popped up in the air off the crossbar. Scramble in front. It would not go. My goodness, another try. And lurching there at the front of the net was Rask as it whistled by.
It goes off of Rask, off the post. Looks like it's going in. And Chara somehow prevents that puck from crossing the line completely.
Pietrangelo wound it around. Gunnarsson tried the other way off a glass support. Retrieved by Bergeron. Put off a stick and on goal. And another save made by Binnington.
But there's that crazy bounce, Doc. Talk about just getting the puck to the net. You just never know what it might hit. And Binnington tracks it the whole way.
Able to pull free, through the legs pass, came on to Johansson, and he's able to step back out to center. Knocked away from him, Bruins in the midst of a change, Tarasenko's in, save made by Rask! That one kicked free in front by Shen, gathered up by a cherry save, rebound in front, oh, and a remarkable play by Binnington, as it could not be poked home on the rebound by Nordstrom. What a stop! Thrown off in front, but Bouwmeester was able to block it off there. Carried right back out again by Schwartz. Rolled back down. Tarasenko steps to it. Tarasenko sent one in front. Score! Braden Shen!
He's going to look over his right shoulder. What are my options before I get to the puck? And he sees what his options are. Shen gets in between and puts the puck to the back of the net. A tremendous play by Tarasenko.
Final five presented by Rocket Mortgage. As stepping back in and being wedged to the corner was Perron, but he walks right out with it. Perron fed it across, they score! Again, the Blues have made it 4-0, and it is Zach Sanford, the New England-born winger, that has made it 4-0.
No chance for Tuukka Rask. Beautiful play by Perron.
Krejci able to give it on a cross, and a shot by Grzelcyk, he scores! Matt Grzelcyk has made it 4-1. 10 seconds to go. The longest wait for a first title any team in this league has had. For the first time in their history, the St. Louis Blues are the Stanley Cup champions. It is the last chapter in an incomparable storybook finish for them. The tradition goes back 115 years, long before the NHL.
It's an amazing accomplishment, Doc, as you touched on with the St. Louis Blues. Where they were at the start of the new year and where they are right now.
Ryan O'Reilly, come get the Conn Smythe Trophy.
Ryan O'Reilly being congratulated by his teammates and now comes to receive
the Conn Smythe Trophy. Only he and Mark Messier have ever had a six-game point streak in a cup final.
After five decades, the Stanley Cup is going back to the terrific fans in St. Louis. Captain Alex Pietrangelo, St. Louis has been waiting a long time for this. Come get the Stanley Cup.
One brief pose, and then it will go high in the air. A dream realized for him, and then all of his teammates.